landed the helicopter rubble provides.
Today here in Romania alone, we have more than 4,000 participants from 13 of the Allies. And that takes us to today's event, which really is the final part, the culmination of the exercise. So today we're here at the Joint Allied Power Demonstration Day, where we will witness just a small demonstration of our Turkish-led BJTF land forces, both in terms of their readiness and in terms of their capabilities. Be able to deter and, if called upon, defend against any adversary.
Please note that in order to ensure the safety of our guests and soldiers, we are not conducting some maneuvers in a completely realistic fashion. It's conducted by Spanish and Turkish mini UAV teams. Footage from Turkish Sarche 2 drone will be broadcasted to the screen. Now, drones are scanning the area where enemy unit commanders are believed to be active. For your visibility, the drones are operating below their normal altitude. Equipment hidden in the outpost building and reports to Brigade Tactical is the wooden building 700 meters in front of you. From the east, you can hear Romanian helicopters entering, expanding their assault capability. This first special operations regiment, helicopter rubble, provides a means of insertion with or without a landing zone. Rubble provides a method for inserting soft personnel in critical areas where the aircraft cannot land. Units will be ready to defend Romania against the enemy attack. The M1 A1 Abrams. Positions in front of our soldiers represent the enemy's indirect fires. BJTF brigade will detect and relay the coordinates of the enemy indirect fire positions to the brigade guard. In response, the TAC orders attack helicopter fire support. Red blast targets and their automatic grenade battalion and US troops will move into a combat formation and conduct the attack. first step of the counterattack you have already seen. It is the intense fire from the battle positions that has stopped the momentum of the enemy. The tanks will lead our mechanized forces onto the objective. Our forces need that. The maneuver commander has more flexibility. Infantry can infiltrate to attack key command and control nodes. For example, while mechanized infantry creates a penetration for an armored task force to exploit.
Hazır olduğunu söyledi. Türkiye'de bu tatbikat esnasında yükümlülükleri yerine getirmek için her zaman hazırlıklı olduğunun da altını çizmiş durumda.
It's very inspiring to see 13 countries coming together with 4,000 troops total over the course of this exercise. It's what NATO is all about. You can see it on display today. Collective defense, interoperability, working together, defending together, and learning how to be, you know, good allies and help and support each other. Again, Romania's high level of military ability is being shown today. All the investments that have been made in the Romanian military are really on display, as you see, and Romania hosting this exercise. So a critical and capable ally in a critical region for NATO. The cornerstone of NATO is Article 5, right? Attack on one is an attack on all. What you've seen here today is that all allies, I think, are ready and capable of coming to the protection and defense of any other ally, if need be. And that's why they exercise, to make sure we're ready for those scenarios and ready for any situation that might emerge. And I think that's what you're seeing today.